huge thing on Twitter right now is hashtag boycott Dolce and Gabbana. This is because Dolce and Gabbana have said that IVF treatment and gay adoption's wrong, and but there's a natural flow to having a baby. This is absolutely so ridiculous. I can't believe, I don't know where it's come from, but they are so wrong. You know, I mean, chances are, if you're having IVF treatment, you actually really want a kid. Now, I don't want kids. You know, I mean, I'm happy for you if you've got kids, but, you know, generally just whatever. You know, I'm not a kid person at all. And you see, the thing is, if someone's having IVF treatment, chances are they really want a kid. You know, very little chances it's going to be a mistake. Oh, I accidentally went into a clinic and I accidentally got fertilised and I accidentally had a kid. You know what I mean? If anything, IVF treatment is probably better than the natural flow of things, isn't it? Because it probably wasn't an accident and it probably wasn't unplanned, you know? I'm so shocked that Dolce & Gabbana have said this. Because I just don't know where it's come from. Do you agree? Please comment, rate and subscribe. But I do actually support Elton John for making this hashtag of boycott Dolce & Gabbana, because I don't know where it's come from, I don't know why they've said it, but they are wrong, they are ridiculous, and I won't be buying anything from Dolce & Gabbana ever again, because I know now, forever, they're just going to be against people's happiness. Gay, straight, bi, whatever. Yeah, I know they're gay, by the way, but I don't know where their brain is at, I don't know why they've said it. Yeah. It's a weird one, isn't it?